But first tonight, we continue with the breaking news we've been covering. Two police officers are injured and one man is dead after a shooting in Charles County. According to police, it happened a little after 3 o'clock in Waldorf on Josephine Road. Police say the cops were trying to serve a warrant for probation violation on an assault charge. We do know the person who shot the officers is now dead. However, police have not said how that person died. We'll have more on the investigation at 11 News over on Channel 11.